You could bring the world to the classroom with the Mac.
I learned how to use iMovie. I actually started using iTunes to record speeches. I take my photos. I organize it on iPhoto. I take my camera. I cut things up on iMovie. It's the sounds. It's the music. It's the visuals. What else can I adapt to the classroom? What else can I bring to my students that will make them want to learn more? My name is Fabiola Torres, and I'm a college professor.